You know, I was diagnosed at 17. Had two major episodes, which actually made me use a wheelchair. I didn't know what to expect. You're really not in your body when those sort of events happen in your life. Painting for me at the time was the only way of letting out what I thought was capable of letting out, even though I didn't know exactly what was going on.
Yeah.
Arts kind of helped me merge the two together.